Good morning, my name is Engineer Piyush Pandey. Welcome to today's session of Motivational Skills, and the topic for today's discussion is Motivational Speaking is not Network Marketing. Ladies and gentlemen, sometimes people have this misconception in their mind that motivational speaking is all about network marketing. But this is not the fact, ladies and gentlemen. These two professions are entirely different from each other. Now, if I talk about network marketing is a chain business in which people promote their products among common people. If there is some businessman and he wants to promote his products, whatever he wants to sell, he promotes those products among common people, among his close friend circle. And then they further promote the same product in their own specific friend circle, and this is how the network grows. This is known as network marketing. It is a chain-based sequential marketing strategy. In this chain business, there are motivational speakers also. But these motivational speakers are something different. They only motivate people to be the part of that business. They teach people that how that business is profitable, and large number of people must get associated with this network marketing thing. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, network marketing business is really good, very nice. And motivational speakers in this business, they are really doing nice to promote people to be the part of this nice business. This is very good, very nice. But motivational speaking is not completely network marketing. Motivational speaking is something else. As the name suggests, it is about motivating people to do something great in different fields. I will give you an example. We have motivational speakers in corporate sector also who motivate the employees to work efficiently. We have motivational speakers in professional colleges who motivate students to perform well in campus placement drives. They are motivational speakers plus the professors of college. They are motivational speakers plus they are experts in business communication. What they do? They teach business communication to the students, and they teach motivational skills also so that students get motivated to participate in large number of campus placement drives, and they remain prepared even if they are going for a job off campus. That's a different kind of motivation. And then we have motivational speakers in form of psychological counselors also. The people who are depressed in their life, they go to psychological counselors, and then they motivate depressed people so that they can live a normal life. There is one more category of motivational speakers, ladies and gentlemen. When a person completes his 10th standard, I am talking about our own country, India. When a person completes his 10th standard and he is confused that which subject he has to choose in 11th and 12th and in which field he has to look for his career, parents of such students, they go to psychological counselors. Such kind of psychological counseling activities are available in famous cities of the country like Delhi NCR, Bangalore, Hyderabad and many such big places. What parents do? Parents take their children to these psychological counselors, and then they motivate students so that they can introspect their own personality, that what they exactly want to do in their life. Now that's entirely different business. There is a strategy that they follow to motivate students so that students can openly express their feelings with those psychological counselors, and they can openly tell that what are their real inclinations, whether they want to go for medical, non-medical, arts, commerce, humanities. And then such type of psychological motivators, they have a pre-designed test criteria, a written test criteria, an aptitude test criteria. Students are made to sit in those aptitude tests and they need to answer certain questions. The questions are prepared very thoroughly and with a deep research by psychological counselors. Whatever answer students give to those questions, depending on that, these psychological counselors can clearly tell the parents of the students that this particular stream will be good for your child after completing 10th standard. Depending upon the score that they get, psychological counselors tell parents that, okay, your child got this score. According to this, I can say that arts will be good for your child. Or according to this score, I must say that medical science will be good for your child or non-medical will be good for your child. Such kind of psychological counseling activities are available in big cities like Delhi NCR, Bangalore, Hyderabad, Chandigarh. Now that's a different kind of motivational speaking. That's a different kind of motivational thing. And then we have large number of spiritual leaders who tell people that how to live their life effectively, how to connect to God, how to connect to spiritual things, how to do all the positive things in your life, and how to ignore all the negative aspects of life to live a peaceful life. Ladies and gentlemen, motivational speaking is a very broad field, Please don't confuse motivational speaking solely with network marketing. Motivational speaking is not network marketing. Network marketing is something else and motivational speaking is something different. Now that's the fact of life that we are having motivational speakers in network marketing also, but they specifically motivate people to be the part of network marketing. There is no other kind of motivation over there. They just want to enhance their chain business. That's why they motivate people to be the part of motivational speaking. That's why please don't confuse motivational speaking with network marketing. These two things are entirely different. Even I get called by different network marketing people. They also try to convince me to be the part of network marketing. And when we have a conversation, they also sometimes say to me that you are a motivational speaker, sir. You must be the part of network marketing. Now, since I am not interested in network marketing, I very politely refuse and I say that, sir, ma'am, I am a motivational speaker. I don't want to be the part of network marketing. Network marketing is something else. I do not understand the concept. It is very complicated. I don't have that knowledge and intelligence to understand this business. That's why very humbly I refuse that I don't want to be the part of this business. I know that I am not having the confidence to run this business successfully. So what I want to say is people often confuse motivational speakers as network marketing people. But most of the people have this misconception in their mind that all the motivational speakers in the world, they are also into network marketing, which is not true. Ladies and gentlemen, network marketing is a very great business, is a very genuine business. And motivational speaking is also a very great business, very genuine business. But please don't mix both these things. These two things are entirely different from each other. These two things are entirely different professions altogether. We need to understand this. So please do not confuse between network marketing and motivational speaking. These two things are entirely different. So that's all for today, ladies and gentlemen. I just wanted to tell you this. And I hope that you loved my today's video. Please subscribe my channel, ER Piyush Pandey Trainer BTech MBA. And please press the bell icon for constant updates. Thank you very much. Have a great day.